Spencer, we're back in Montana.
Yes.
First morning.
Home sweet home.
How was it, your first night back?
It was cozy in the 0-degree sleeping bag without a tent. Yeah, didn't want to get out this morning, so nice in the bag. But looks like I'll be stuck sleeping indoors for the rest of the foreseeable future.
On account of the cold.
Exactly. And now I get to sleep in my bed again, so that's pretty exciting. It's been almost a month.
It's closed.
Closed. So sad.
I know. We just finished a half day at the Discovery Channel Mountain in Discovery, and now we're headed to Missoula to see Fletcher.
Yes, what he said.
Spencer is quickly driving to the nearest gas station to get some nacho cheese Doritos.
No. Spicy nacho. I don't eat nacho cheese Doritos. If they're out of spicy nacho, I'll get the Cool Ranch.
Cool Ranch.
And some root beer.
Nice. Where are we headed, Spencer?
Bass Creek Crag.
So we skinned up the Bass Creek along the trail and then up the north face of one of the crags. Driving on 93, that's Mount McDonald up there. Peak, looking east, and now looking west at the sun over the Flathead Indian Reservation. Damn. Spencer, where are we?
My house. Watching Benny and Frick Hunt. Oh, Benny, you missed it.
First day in Whitefish with Spencer. Here we are. Spencer's house.
Oh my god. Oh, that's frozen. Get down in the afternoon.
We're gonna go for a run. Where are we gonna go for a run, Spencer?
We'll see
where we're gonna go for a run. We just did a nice shakeout on the shore of Whitefish Lake in Whitefish, Montana.
Yes.
Tour guide Spencer brought us the scenic route.
You want to see some ice?
Parking lot. We almost couldn't get in.
Oh, that was a good snot rocket. Ice. Ice season.
It's like Saturday Night Live intro music.
This is the Stones, baby!
Oh, no way.
Oh, alright, so we're driving on Route 2 on our way into Glacier National Park in Montana. Here we are at Lake McDonald's. Thank you.
We're at Lake McDonald. Oh, wait, can you turn this thing around? No, you can't. All right, let's check out these red and other colored rocks. Look at that reflection. We got Mount Stanton, Mount Salt, and Mount Gould.
So we are skinning up Moriah's Pass, just outside of Glacier. Whitefish. We are going skiing this afternoon after the clouds have cleared and the sun has come out.
It is 2 o'clock right now. I'm a little late. That's okay. But I like to see. No, I'm talking about the parking lot sign. That's literally what I'm talking about.
I know. There's Whitefish.
No, there's Big Mountain.
Big Mountain. That's it, we skied our last day at Whitefish. Big Mountain.
Big Mountain. You can still see some of the Big Mountain. It's there. Big.